I am Dr. Vineet Mannan. I am a laparoscopic and general surgeon. My area of expertise is laparoscopic gallbladder surgery, laparoscopic hernia surgery, and laser piles and fissure surgery. The gallstones, if they're left untreated, tend to attract infection, which forms acute calculous cholecystitis. If it is there, again, it forms chronic calculous cholecystitis. If the body is able to control the infection, then the person gets cured on his own. Most often, this is not the case. So we do have to manage it by giving the certain medicines, by making sure that they get adequate hydration. And if the infection overwhelms the body's protective and defensive systems, there is a chance that the gallbladder wall becomes gangrenous, may perforate, releasing whatever infection and pus is collected inside the gallbladder into the entire abdomen, causing an intense infection of the abdomen, which later becomes a very difficult condition to manage, may even require a very big surgery. The gallstones are predominantly asymptomatic, which means that most people do not know that they have gallstones. It is an accidental finding when somebody does an ultrasound scan of the abdomen that the gallstones are picked up. Then these such patients can come to the surgeon and ask for an opinion as to what to do with the gallstones. Depending on the size of the gallstone, the treatment varies in various forms. Gallstones do not essentially cause pain. However, if there is an infection in and around the gallbladder associated with the stones, a condition known as acute calculous cholecystitis, this condition is painful. The person will present with pain in the upper abdomen, on the right side or in the center, may be associated with multiple episodes of vomiting, indigestion, sometimes even passage of stools may be affected by presence of gallstones with infection. If this persists, the person is known to have chronic calculous cholecystitis, wherein the intestines and the surrounding structures which are around the gallbladder tend to go and get stuck to that gallbladder to limit the infection to the upper right half of the abdomen.